Unless you're retired, you probably have a job, are looking for a job, or in training to someday have a job. But once we're in a networking environment, how do we behave? How do our words and actions define who we are as Christians? And how do we maintain and uphold the principles we believe in when they're put to the test? Listen to this week's Christian Questions to hear our thoughts.